Good morning, everyone. Today I'm in Cairo's oldest coffee shop. It's since the 1884. It looks like this. Now you hear the prayer calling, and I will have my second coffee, and I will be heading to Cairo National Museum. So I will post the movie today, and tomorrow I will be heading to Pyramids of Giza. So please like and subscribe and share the video. If you have any request of what you want to see in Cairo, so just write it in the comments below. Okay, see you. So now I'm in the Egyptian Museum, and I bought tickets. It cost £10 for Egyptian. If you want to shoot video inside, it cost 300 Egyptian pound. And if you want to take only picture, it cost £200 for non-commercial use. They will ask you if it's for commercial or no. Say it's for private use. And I think they open from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. If you need, there will be a lot of guides outside if you need a guide, but I will show you inside. Everything is written on the monuments, and you see it's huge. And they are building now a new museum. It will be much bigger than this. And the museum is located in downtown Egypt, near the Tahrir Square, where the revolution started over there. It's an amazing place. So let's go inside. So amazing. If you will come here at Tips, you need a comfortable shoes. Thank you. an ubi.
Look.
I changed to my big camera because the light is very poor here. So I will show you some of the museum. Here they got new stuff. This one lost his nose. It's amazing. You can walk here for hours and hours. Anubis. This is King Amunhotep II.
Thank you. تقول لهم هذا 70 مليون؟
نعم.
بس ال 70 مليون معلش انا مش متعارضين خلاص.
بس ما كنتش وقتنا بقى على
السلامة. كان في مرة بتعمل كده؟
بتعمل كده.
ايوه هي دي.
This is Tutankhamun's tomb. It's about 3.5 meters. It's giant. This was his tomb. It was found here. This work of art. يلا نقرا له الفتحة. And look this one. Pure gold. Look. It's about 2.5 meters high. Look, handmade, amazing. ده فرعوني بس اخوان. Anubi?
Look.
This is one of the floors of the King Palace. Akhnaton. Oof. Can you believe it? And this is 7,000 years ago. Before everything started. Look at the details. I am amazed. This tomb of King Akhnaton, one of the famous kings in Egypt. Wow. Lina Otta. Lina, come say hello to Kumba. Yeah, Papa. Oi. Bravo. All this place here is only about the mummies. There is like maybe 90, 100 of them. Thumbs. Wow. Just look at this. This is Tutankhamun share. It's written here when it was like a parties. So he did use this share. Pure gold. And I will show you the next share he did use. Here you go. Pure gold. I did went inside to the mask and grave of Tutankhamun, but it's not allowed to take picture or videos. There is a lot of guards, so it's impossible. This one is huge. Here we have an OP. معايا تذكرة بيت
تذكرة تمام
اه تمام اه نسيت
شفت الموضوع ده؟ الموضوعين دول بتوع جد وجد توت عنخ آمون
اه دول بتوع كمان
اه بتوع جد وجد جدوده
جدوده
اه جدوده بتوع مقبولين عليهم هنا دول بتوع جد وجد
اوكي شكرا. This is Tutankhamun's grandparents. This is his grandmother. And he's here. And this is his grandfather, Mumia. Look at the details. You need at least 4 hours if you want to explore the museum.
You have ticket for
yeah.
Excuse me, sir. yourself, please? You speak English?
Yes.
You have a ticket with you?
Yes.
Show me, please. It's okay.
Okay.
It's about the video, right?
Yeah, it's video.
Okay.
Yeah. This is Osiris, Isis, and Nephthys. Called the papyrus. Amazing. Now this animal mummy in the museum. Crocodile. and here they have the Greek stuff. Let's see. Look at this. He don't have the regular Egyptian face. See the writing? I think it's Greece. So it's not only Egyptian monuments. Scary. It's from the Roman Empire or Greece. Thank you.